You talk about a roller coaster year. Boy, has he had one. Really suffered at the early part of the season. Came on very strong to win Player of the Week honors and put everybody in the league on its seat. Here's Cunningworth of the North Stars in front of Lemieux. He shoots and scores. The Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Mario Lemieux drills it in. Oh, great. Balls of fire. Cunningworth sets him up and the Penguins strike just 49 seconds into the game. Cunningworth had just come on for the Penguins in a line change. Lemieux stayed on and then Cunningworth whipped it in front of the net. And Lemieux did the rest, his 44th goal of the year.
Cunningworth just went after the loose puck up the left wing boards. He caught a shot and then threw it right across the slot to Lemieux. Beaupre had really come out to play Cunningworth, and Mario was able to shoot that puck into the open cage. Beaupre was just starting to get back into the net, and Mario really shot that puck to the left, to the inside of Beaupre as he was cutting across the goal crease.
I have a feeling that Lemieux wasn't on the ice, and they strike again, the Penguins, right around the net. Mitch Wilson trying to drive it in.